Hi guys, and welcome back to my food, Nicola's food, my food island way. Hope you are well and safe and good. Today I'm gonna make a chop suey with this lamb. I cut it up very small with bone. It's lamb flap, and I'm gonna make some suey with these noodles, some bit of fresh ginger, garlic, and a bottle of ginger, some two onions, and I add some veggies, frozen veggies later. Some beans and corns. I'm gonna add a little bit of that diced bacon and some of the salt at the back. And here I've got some green bananas with coconut cream. And now we got some deep sea mullet where I'm gonna make a little nice little small soup, fish soup to go with it. Okay guys, we better start cooking. I'm cooking today and go to a family barbecue for one of my nephew's birthday. Okay, let's start cooking, guys. Hey guys, our lamb's in our pot, and I'm gonna boil it with 2 cups of water until all that water's gone away, and until it fry, and then I'll start adding our onion, garlic, ginger, and all our other stuff. Okay, let's get cooking. Hey guys, this is a liquid for our xoxo. I'm gonna make a water for our xoxo. I'm gonna add just a bit of spring onion, some lemongrass, some rosemary. Okay, that's a water's gonna go into our xoxo. Spoon of ginger, some of this chicken flavor salt. In there, some more french fry salt in there, and a bit of our soy sauce, dark sauce, soy sauce, mushroom soy sauce. Okay, I'm going to just boil this off and let it all the flavor combine together, and when our chop suey is ready, that's where the liquid I'm going to add. Okay, I'm going to let it simmer and boil it slowly on the stove. Hey guys, our lamb is nearly there, water is nearly all gone. I add a bit of bacon now and let it fry, a pot of liquid there for the xoxo. Hey guys, we've got our lamb fry now and our bacon. We've got a little bit of oil in there because I dipped the water out. It boiled it, so all the oil is gone. Fry our lamb, and I'll be back in a minute. I'm gonna add our ginger and fresh chili there, and garlic, and that's onion. And I'm gonna add more of this anyway. Guys, our lamb is cooked and fried. A bit of bacon. I'm gonna add our onions. I'm just gonna fry this off and leave it in our. Add our little very last meal in our liquid. Stove's high. Yeah. Put our ginger and our garlic together. And we're gonna add some of the bottle ginger. Fry up all the flavor together. Some of the ginger in the bottle. It's really good for you. Flavoring our lamb, add our sauce, not too much because we've already got a sauce in our, in our water here, our liquid. There you go, guys. I'm gonna let this sit, and when I'm ready to add our noodle, I'll heat it back up and bring it back to fry, and then I'll add our liquid just before we go, just before we eat. That's it. Hi guys, welcome back. I'm gonna do our fish soup now. See, I cut it up all the fish. I'm adding the coconut cream in there. What I'm gonna put in here now is cut off our fish stock. Just a little fish stock, just for another extra flavor. Stove's on. Okay, just stay there, I'm gonna prep something. Guys, what I've got here, it's a hot rock. I'm gonna flavor this soup with this hot rock. Give it a really beautiful flavor on the soup. Rock in there. Rock was in the oven. Usually put it in the fire, but goes in the oven. And it's just giving a soup of flavor. Usually it's more than before we get, when people can't get the onions, that's what they use to flavor their food. And it tastes like onions. Okay, and our onions, stove's on, yes. Fish soup is boiling, and I'm gonna take that rock out now. Put it in the sink. Okay, let's give it a little stir. And add our fish. I have to add more liquid in there so it doesn't get thick. It's only a 3 little deep sea mullet. A little bit of salt. A bit of water. Just like a cup and a half. Then let's bring it to the boil. Fish soup. I've got a seaweed here. You can add any seaweed, but I'm using this dry black seaweed. Just a little bit, just slice it into the, for giving our soup a really sea taste. You can rip it if you want it. And it's really hard to cut. Leave it in there. Not too much, but just a little bit to give us super flavor of the sea. And the earth flavor from that hot rock. The rock could be hotter, but that's alright. Okay, let's bring it to the boil and cook it. Okay, we'll be back in a minute. Hey guys, I think our fish is cooked, and I'll be keep cooking what is sitting in there in the liquid. So it's done, guys. See, and we don't want to break it up. So our fish soup is done. If it's still thick, you can add more liquid, but to me, it's perfect. Okay. Hey guys, I'm gonna add one lime. And our fish soup, it should go really well with the lime. And see, one half skin, I'm gonna leave it in there, giving that acid taste towards that coconut cream. That's it. And it's done. I'll turn it off now, guys. That's our lambs here. I heat it back up. And I'm going to add a bit of corn. Hope you can see in the pot. It's light. Bit of sweet corn. Bit much in there. A bit of this green beans. Let's see. Put more flavor and the color in now. It's like sweet. Okay, I'm going to put this very nice in there for 2-3 minutes, and then I start adding our noodle because that vegetable will be cooking. Okay, I'll be back in a minute. Enough line in it.
Yep.
So guys, our veg is all ready now. Our liquid's boiled. I'm going to add our noodle. The last thing here. I'm adding 3 of those packets. They were all picked up. Okay, our liquid, golden liquid. Okay, stand back and pour it all over the noodle. Let's take that out. Spring onion and a rosemary branch. Oh, now the spring onion stays in there. And just pop this down. Okay guys, this is our xoxo. I'm gonna leave it for a while. A little bit more liquid go on top. It's the hot water from the kettle. And just spin it. Give it that. Make sure the soy sauce is going all through there. I'm gonna add more drop of soy sauce. Just a little bit. What a noodles drinking that juice. Okay, that's it. We'll turn it off, guys. And put a lid on it. By the time we're ready to go, we just open it and cut it. All the noodles drinking the I haven't ready to go on the camera yet. The noodles drinking the thing, the juice. Put my green banana in there to boil, and that's it. Hi guys, welcome back. All done now, ready to go to the birthday. Happy birthday, Tyler! And our xoxo is done, see? It's been sitting there. What we're doing now is just drinking all that liquid. Now what I'm going to do now is just run the knife through it. See, don't push it, the knife is just cutting the noodles. Just run through it. It's not cutting the meat, it's just pushing the meat aside and cut the noodle. Easy guys. And we're ready to go to our birthday party. That's enough. Give it a stir, good stir, and it's done. Okay, we're ready to go. Our green banana there, I just boiled with the skin. And we got our fish soup. We're ready to go. We'll be back in a minute when we get there. man.
Yum.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Skylar. Happy birthday to you.
Hooray!
Make a wish.
Hooray!
Yeah.
Oh no, when I took the photo. No. Fine, it was me.
Aren't you lost it?
Can you eat your cake, bro? I'm gonna eat up your cake, mate.
Hello.
Oh, look at that water. Where's your cake? Come on. Can you get one?